You may have seen the headlines. A company called Donut Labs says it has a production-ready solid-state battery that charges in 5 minutes, lasts 100,000 cycles, and has double the energy density of today's EV batteries. That would be revolutionary. So, naturally, the internet did what it always does. Some people say it's the biggest battery breakthrough ever. Other says it's vaporware or even a scam. Today we're going to do something different. We're going to analyze what Donut Lab is actually claiming, what solid-state batteries really look like today, and where the red flags and the green flags really are. No hype, no dismissal, just physics. Donut Lab is a Finnish startup. They say they have built a true all-solid-state battery. That means no liquid electrolyte, no gel, only solid materials between the electrodes. Their published specs are extraordinary, around 400 watt-hour per kilogram, fully charged in about 5 minutes, 100,000 charge cycles, very wide temperature range, and they say it's already powering vehicles like Veg motorcycles. If all of this is simultaneously true, it would be one of the biggest leaps in battery technology since lithium ion was invented. So, why are engineers suspicious? Because every one of these numbers fights a different fundamental trade-off in battery physics, and Donut claims to beat all of them at once. Let's zoom out. A normal lithium-ion battery uses a liquid electrolyte. That liquid is flammable, ages, forms dendrites, and limits how fast you can charge. A solid-state battery replaces that liquid with a solid conductor. This gives you higher safety, potentially higher energy density, and longer life. This is why Toyota, CATL, QuantumScape, Samsung, and everyone else is working on it. But there's always a but. There's a catch. Solid electrolytes are brittle, resist ion flow at high current, and form microscopic cracks over time. That's why today's real solid-state prototypes usually trade something away. Either they have great energy density but slow charging, or fast charging but limited cycle life, or long life but modest performance, and no one publicly has shown all of this at once in mass production. Which brings us to Donut Lab. Donut Lab claims 400 watt-hour per kilo. That's at the very top end of what even the best lithium metal solid-state cells might reach in the next few years. 5 minute charging. That requires extremely high ionic conductivity, almost like a supercapacitor, but supercapacitors don't store much energy. 100,000 cycles. That is closer to grid storage or capacitor territory than lithium batteries. So, the real technical question is this really a lithium-based solid-state battery? Or is it something more like a hybrid between a battery and a capacitor? Because devices that charge in minutes and last 100,000 cycles usually have much lower energy density. You can't just ignore that trade-off. And here is the important nuance. Donut Lab is not selling nothing. They are shipping hardware. They have vehicles running on their packs. So this is not vaporware. But they also haven't released independent lab test data, detailed chemistry, third-party teardowns, or standardized cycle life tests. Right now, we only have their numbers, and in battery engineering, numbers without independent validation are not facts, they are claims. The most likely scenario is not miracle battery and not scam. It's this. Donut Lab probably built a high-power, long-life, solid electrolyte energy device that sits somewhere between a lithium battery and a supercapacitor that can absolutely be valuable for motorcycles, for drones, for power buffering, for fast charge applications, but that is not the same thing as a drop-in replacement for Tesla's 4680 cells. The danger is not fraud, the danger is marketing compressing physics into slogans. So, is Donut Lab fake? No. Is it proven to be the battery that will replace lithium ion everywhere? Also no. Right now, it sits in the gray zone, a real technology with extraordinary claims waiting for independent verification. And in engineering, verification, not hype, is what decides history. If Donut Lab is right, they will change energy storage forever. If not, they may still have built something interesting, not just magical. And that difference matters. Donut Lab's 5-minute solid-state battery breakthrough or battery hype. What do you think about this? Leave a comment in the comment section of this video. Bye-bye.